to what it is that makes up, you know, the American press corps. And so it's always difficult for me to answer questions like that. I will say that I agree with you in some ways. I do think that in the United States, about 25, 30 years ago, we decided that the, you know, 30-minute evening newscast by the three major television networks was just not enough. We needed to have 24-hour news available. So CNN was created, and then Fox News came along, and MSNBC, and now we have this very different media culture in the United States, where we are under where these cable networks, which are on 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, dominate the debate, and there isn't always enough news, frankly, for them to talk for 24 hours, 7 days a week. So there does tend to be a lot of fixation and obsession on issues that don't necessarily need to be as widely discussed. I will agree with you that to a large extent we find ourselves in conversations that you know, when you step back and think, why are we even talking about something this trivial?